the time, so I think if you feel well, maybe we can extend that to you about 15 minutes after 12, do you want it? Or 10 minutes? Okay, thank you.
So when the student will borrow mengatasi masalah keluarga, no, then the student also will not borrow nabur benih menuai hasil. And this time peso farm. Okay, the conclusion. The research analysis of book borrowing pattern at the Universitas Klabat library used the Apriori algorithm using the association rule method with candidate states and process knowledge, and as a result of the research of 55 books that are often borrowed, there are several books that are never been borrowed together same. From the books that have been analyzed, proof that all do not meet the minimum support and confidence that has been determined, and from the result of the analysis also that the book title mengatasi masalah keluarga and menabur benih menuai hasil, those patterns and words and picture for language learning, dinamika pendidikan Kristen and pendidikan agama Kristen Indonesia menggugatkan peristiwa-peristiwa sekitar proklamasi, bugar dan latihan beban and kesehatan usia lanjut dengan pendekatan asuhan keperawatan never borrow together by the library visitors. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
What pattern did you arrive upon the analyzing all of those? Is it a
particular one or pattern?
Yes.
That become the result of our presentation, of our research. You can read here.
It is microscopic, so I
think. Yes, because it's small. So we just use the data for transaction growing. Then we use the Wekato and we just customs before. We load the data process and we discuss them here. So the best room will come.
Is there a concept of queuing there? Is there a concept of queuing?
No, not queuing. You know, a priori algorithm. There's two keywords, support and confidence. So we can, you know, support the number of the percent of number minimum that include in existing transaction. So we just customize here. Yes, customize here.
Only one last one. It's in the process that you have to clean the data. And that in your case, what data, what particular thing that you clean after gathering the data?
So the data that is not, the data will use the clean data. I mean the data that from the borrowing transaction, the visitor that borrow just one or two data transaction, the book, it will remove.
We gather
all the data from 2.5 years ago. All the transaction, from 2 years ago.
Mr. Green, very much as. Congratulations, sir.